Hi, I'm here with Ayelet, whose relative here was killed, and Rabbi Kahana spoke many times about this young man and his murder. Can you say a few things about your loved one that got killed?
My brother Moshe Tamam was kidnapped and murdered from the middle of Israel in the Bethlehem Junction. They kidnapped him
And we need to stand by this family, and we need to say no to this terrorist release, because it's just absolutely disgusting that we're giving away murderers for nothing. This is a disgusting display by the Netanyahu government.